Buyer beware, you cannot use these bad boys to tidy up your living room. Known formally as thermobaric weapons, the vacuum bomb is a fearsome foe with two stages. Its first stage disperses a gaseous mixture over a couple hundred square feet, before the second stage detonates the now stoichiometric mixture with a yield up to 6 times that the original weight of ordnance used. The shockwave created far surpasses that of a conventional warhead, as the surface area of the detonation is much larger.